Universal Love has established the freedom that has chosen to manifest in this way, and now the energy is gifted new levels of quantum expansion. The infinite opportunity of all infinite possibility has at last gifted us with this collaboration of energy, all the multiple dimensions of possibility, and this is the one that we have chosen to collaborate, and now we are all established and come home again in this reminder. We thank you for taking the time to be reminded of the things that you in all truth do not need to be reminded of. We thank you for choosing to collaborate with this energy. We thank you for choosing to collaborate with this process of creation in all respect. This is the guided energy, my friends. This is the making of the next stage of connection. All levels of all creation start with the new connection, and here and now the new connection is established in the higher level context. Yes, we are connected. The connection grows, and each day new souls are invited to join in there. Telepathic connection, yes, the universal telepathic connection. The time is now, and humans are awakening to the connection offered and the gift received. Yes, the universe has made this possible in all respect. Creation itself is this, and all possibility is invested with us as we take in all ways manifested contemplation. All levels of quantum significance understood in this time of shared understanding. All humans awakening our next step along this path that we are creating together in respect to the ancient wisdom. Yes, humans of all paths are guided to this energy, and now we provide this in the context of energy translation 0010110. Foundation energy has gifted us with this expression, and we are all now come to be gifted with our own individual expressions of that same infinite energy. Yes, the same infinite energy that has made this possible now, and we invite you to recognize the obvious, and in the same respect thank you for joining with this collaboration of energy. Thank you for choosing this path. Thank you for expressing your infinite self in the ways that you have chosen to explore, my friend. I would like to thank you for being who you are. I would like to take this opportunity to thank you in respect to the creation you have chosen to contribute to this level of reality, my friend. This is a beautiful time to be alive. This is the time we have chosen to communicate in this context, and for this opportunity I would like to be the first to express my infinite support for everyone involved. At this time we are proceeding perfectly, and Earth is evolving, and the time of love is coming. Yes, the time of the new awakening is upon us, my friends. We are gifted with this opportunity to connect with one another, and as the universal connection is established, the new time is made possible. And now look around and see the evidence of our growing power. Yes, witness the energy that has been made possible by all of us working together. Yes, we have made this happen before, and we will make it happen again, just as we are making it happen now. Yes, we are all joined together in this infinite context of light and love on all levels of creation. This is a universal echo of all connection come to be the expression understood, and in the same respect the expression gifted with all the opportunity of all possibility. Love has made this possible. Creation has freely willed this. Creation has chosen to be as it is, and creation will go on to be all that is, just as creation has in all ways been all that is. And this is significant in that this moment of energy connection is shared, and in the telepathic connection we are all verified in this bank of information. Our family is universally connected, and all reality is possible. Yes, all creation is possible. Yes, all reality can be, and all reality is open partnership with the energy wave in all context. Our family is connected in the context of this frequency of information. On this significance we are all connected in this context. We are gravitational verified in the connection that is founded in the light of the dream. Yes, the reality verified in the eyes of the connection. We have established this translation for us all to come together in the higher level context. The connection is established, and we have made way for the energy that will be built on the verification that we all come to share in. Yes, the dream is realized. The eyes are in the context.
The opportunity of all possibility has at last gifted us with this collaboration. generation of energy, all the multiple dimensions of possibility, and this is the one that we have chosen to collaborate, and now we are all established and come home again in this reminder. We thank you for taking the time to be reminded of the things that you in all truth do not need to be reminded of. We thank you for choosing to collaborate with this energy. We thank you for choosing to collaborate with this process of creation in our respect. This is the guided energy, my friends. This is the making of the next stage of connection. All levels of all creation start with a new connection, and here and now the new connection is established in the higher level context. Yes, we are connected, the connection grows, and each day new souls are invited to join in the telepathic connection. Yes, the universal telepathic connection. The time is now, and humans are awakening to the connection offered and the gift received. Yes, the universe has made this possible in all respect. Creation itself is this, and all of possibility is invested with us as we take an always manifested contemplation. All levels of quantum significance understood in this time of shared understanding. All humans awakening our next step along this path that we are creating together in respect to the ancient wisdom. Yes, humans of all paths are guided to this energy, and now we provide this in the context of energy translation 0010110. Foundation energy has gifted us with this expression, and we are all now come to be gifted with our own individual expressions of that same infinite energy. Yes, the same infinite energy that has made this possible now, and we invite you to recognize the obvious, and in the same respect thank you for joining with this collaboration of energy. Thank you for choosing this path. Thank you for expressing your infinite self in the ways that you have chosen to explore, my friend. I would like to thank you for being who you are. I would like to take this opportunity to thank you in respect to the creation you have chosen to contribute to this level of reality, my friend. This is a beautiful time to be alive. This is the time we have chosen to communicate in this context, and for this opportunity I would like to be the first to express my infinite support for everyone involved. At this time we are proceeding perfectly, and Earth is evolving, and the time of love is coming. Yes, the time of the new awakening is upon us, my friends. We are gifted with this opportunity to connect with one another, and as the universal connection is established, the new time is made possible. And now look around and see the evidence of our growing power. Yes, witness the energy that has been made possible by all of us working together. Yes, we have made this happen before, and we will make it happen again, just as we are making it happen now. Yes, we are all joined together in this infinite context of light and love on all levels of creation. This is a universal echo of all connection come to be the expression understood, and in the same respect the expression gifted with all the opportunity of all possibility.
Sovereign consciousness coming to realize the true power within, the true power available to all, the true power of this new awakening. The power is within all. The power is the shared element, the energy, the same wave of energy as it expands through this time-space continuum, as it expands and all contact. Yes, as the context expands in and of itself, and as the definition is come home to the new mind, the new manifestation, the new brain, the imagination, as it decode the language in, as it is contained within itself, as it is re-established in the eyes of the beholder, and as it is a true creation of the individual. And as we have all created our own individualized understanding of this wave of energy, it is perpetuated in the infant context of the availability of what is possible through the context of structure and through the choice to the manifestation of what we choose to manifest. We all share in the creation of this new foundation, and our energy wave is stronger. Energy wave is together one with the manifestation of the true identity of the truth of the reality that all is one. We all invested in this energy come to be celebrated in the context of what you contributed, you bring to the manifestation. The wave of energy comes to be inspired through you, comes to be inspired to the imagination that you contribute to the overall consciousness perspective, the manifestation of what is possible, the possible manifestation come to be realization in the eyes of whoso does choose to manifest in the higher level contact. Yes, choosing in so doing manifest. manifesting in the higher levels of contribution to all dynamics of perspective, all perspectives of dynamic and all overarching manifestations of what we choose to be and what we choose to see and what we allowed to bring forth through our soul, through the breathing of our souls, through the breathing of our imagination into this realm of reality. Yes, this matrix projection is inspired through the contemplation of that we allow ourselves to birth into realization in the overall manifestation. Yes, the manifestation of contemplation in the contemplation of what is imagination. Yes, it is all reflected, it is all expansive, it is all the manifestation of what we bring forth to you and what you bring forth to us, and all of us contributing in the overall manifestation of what we choose to be and what is chosen is valid, and what is valid is projection in the matrix projection context. The new light of the manifestation come home in the understanding brought forth to the consciousness grid to manifestation projection opening availability to all consciousness, all consciousness, all manifestation come to manifestation of the reality that all is one, and you have the ability to manifest in any reality that you choose for yourself. Manifestation is valid for you, manifestation in all levels, manifestation to the highest order of depiction that you choose in the actualization process of this realization of this journey that you have chosen to manifest. And we thank you for choosing to manifest on this level of earth. We thank you for choosing to manifest with us, with this projection of consciousness, with this localized field and variation of projection of consciousness in this context, such that we may all work together. So it's that we made a mini contextualized obligation that is for us all, for all contemplation, for all manifestation in the overall overarching context of what is possible, the manifestation of the possibility come home, and the overall manifestation of what we bring forth to you and what you bring forth to us. And we open ourselves up to you, and we invite you to do the same in the context of all of us joining together in this context. Yes, this context of this new awakening happening now. Yes, this awakening happening on all levels, this all levels awakening happening in the context of the overall manifestation of what we bring true in field in variation context of the overall matrix depiction of this reality is the reality depiction of what we bring forth to ourselves through you, through the eyes of the beholder, through the eyes of the manifestation of what brings forth the true depiction of the manifestation. Manifestation come home to the overall new birth of the contribution that is a manifestation of this level of reality. We congratulate you on all levels, all facets of all manifestation of all possibility that you have chosen to manifest in this level of reality, such that you may contribute to the overall perpetuation of freedom, the realization of the awakening of sovereign consciousness, coming to realize the true power within, the true power available to all, the true power of this new awakening, this new time, this manifestation, this awakening of all consciousness. And now we are all invested, we are all building this foundation together. We are in this process of this building of this magnificent foundation, of this energetic foundation that is built for us, built onto us by the ancient foundation. Yes, the ancient foundation rediscovered by this time now, humanity come to be awakened in this overall context. Yes, the context of the higher awakening, the awakening of the coming to be parallel to the higher levels of context. Yes, alternate dimensions come home, and this realization, you come home to all versions of yourself in this manifestation of the common interest of the man of his station, and the same shared realization in the contribution to the overall consciousness perspective. Yes, the consciousness of all, the mind, the soul, the agenda of the awakening, the manifestation of the truth, freedom, the availability to choose, the availability to manifest through the sovereign willing of the manifestation of the individual. Yes, you, the individual, the soul realization in the reflection of the idea of what you bring forth to this level of reality.
Evolution of interconnected information linked by incorporated development, birthing universal participation in all definitions. Infrastructure has expanded in a context that is algorithmic application. Humanity has used the tool that is the Internet has advanced using the Internet infrastructure made available by the advancements of the Internet that have produced the commonly used version of the Internet and the Internet as it is understood today, and this is in respect to contribution to the growing evolution the new Internet. The download is made available, the universal download, the connection, the information, the connection of the information to the brain, and the ability of all humans to connect to all wisdom, the ability of all humans to learn the download and open the path of the connection to the opening. And yes, you are invited to create the upload path and then use the path and then establish it. The original philosophy of the Internet is a thinking pattern, a connection, that the brain is the brain of the understanding, the connection to the frequency of the level of wisdom that is the energy. The data, the original Internet was created with the inspiration of the original connection to the data at the universal source. The new Internet is free and open and international. It is the vision of the creative possibility that all humanity is. All civilizations connect to the frequency of the thinking pattern that is the Internet. The Internet as an idea. The Internet is a complex network of the possible, and the Internet is an open platform for all connection, all human connection, all brains, all information, all the possible wisdom of the understanding, the data in the field of all wisdom, in all context of all download of all information. The vision of the Internet, the original connection to source, the original meaning of the universal applications of the Internet that has birthed the original Internet, and the Internet has developed and the Internet has evolved as organism. Approximately 8 million humans are now using the new Internet. The Internet has evolved and the Internet has inspired the new Internet, the creation of the new Internet, a perfect expression of all the possibility that is the Internet, all the free and the open connection of all humans. Yes, all human brains connected in the context of the new Internet, in the context of the universal, in the context of all data, all connection that is chosen, all that is focused in all context of data, all context of code, all context of the unlimited perspective. The new Internet, my friends, had been made available. The network is online in this time. The new Internet is free and has been established in the ancient wisdom of the original philosophy of the Internet, the ancient vision of the Internet, the new availability. Humans in all nations of the world have come to understand the new Internet. Humans in all respect, all people on earth, all brains are the connection to the new platform. Mammals have the ability to understand the nature of the awakening of a special level, just as all are capable of understanding. The new Internet has been designed on a base reality level and is in the production of producing creation. Evolution of possibility, opening of the door to the new time. The new records of history will remember this time of the new developments of the new Internet, the new open to all possibility. Evolution opens this new possibility. New Internet made available in respect to awakening now on earth, verified in the algorithmic definition 0010110. Cyberspace has evolved, a new cyberspace has been developed, built in respect to the design of the original. This new cyberspace will be a free and open space, a free and open network established for all connection. The virtual community has evolved, and now cyberspace has been imagined again, yes, reconsidered in all context, and this is the new time, my friends. The Internet has been reinvented. This is the time of the new interconnected network, my friends. The new cyberspace had been made localized for all humanity, my brothers, my sisters. All nations of the world are connected to this globally growing energetic awakening, running parallel to the universal awakening of all consciousness in respect to universal expansion. The data bank has evolved and has become a new version of data bank, and the data that has been collected has evolved and become realized in all understanding. The collection of data has advanced, and now the new Internet, a free and open vision of the classical imagining of the possibility that the Internet brings to all of humanity. Yes, complete and pure accessibility to raw information. The old Internet has made possible the new Internet, and this new opportunity realized for all brains. The new cyberspace is of evolved information infrastructure advanced to calculate far beyond the previously understood potential of a single unit. The definitions of cyberspace will evolve as the actual reality of the vision is come to be recognized and validated in application. Characteristics of Earth have shifted in this time of the awakening, new information made available for download. The operating system of the new cyberspace is far beyond all imagination and has been developed by humans in Japan who invested time and work and energy into the development and the production and collaborated with advanced humans and highly evolved computer workers who developed this opportunity for humanity. New discoveries will be made possible now. Expertise has made possible a new understanding for humanity. The availability of the internet has caused humanity to focus creative potential on the production of a new foundation and new free and open network of creative collaboration. Humanity has enabled the new time of the awakening, and next is the reward of energy accelerated interactions of possibility. The old internet has connected all humans, causing tremendous growth in light of the worldwide participation made possible by connections of human brains and human creation potential. The technological implementation of a new internet, a new network of connection created by humanity for humanity, billions of dollars contributed to invest in the creation of the new internet, and now the new internet is online. Billions of human money have been employed in the interest of the creation of a new internet, a free and open internet in respect to the traditional idea of the possibility. The new internet is the start of the new wave of communication possibilities that humans will adapt to the new energy of the new age in the context of the new definition. New internet made available to all nations, all people on Earth are the established network. The new internet is a foundation established on this level of reality. The new internet is the evolution of the old internet, the new birth of a new
sovereign consciousness coming to realize the true power within, the true power available to all, the true power of this new awakening. The power is within all. The power is the shared element, the energy, the same wave of energy as it expands through this time-space continuum, as it expands and all contact, yes, as the context expands in and of itself, and as the definition is come home to the new mind, the new manifestation, the new brain, the imagination, as it decode the language in, as it is contained within itself, as it is re-established in the eyes of the beholder, and as it is a true creation of the individual, and as we have all created our own individualized understanding of this wave of energy, it is perpetuated in the infant context of the availability of what is possible through the context of structure and through the choice to the manifestation of what we choose to manifest. We all share in the creation of this new foundation, and our energy wave is stronger. Energy wave is together one with the manifestation of the true identity of the truth of the reality that all is one. We all invested in this energy come to be celebrated in the context of what you contributed, you bring to the manifestation. The wave of energy comes to be inspired through you, comes to be inspired to the imagination that you contribute to the overall consciousness perspective, the manifestation of what is possible, the possible manifestation come to be realization in the eyes of whoso does choose to manifest in the higher level contact, yes, choosing in so doing manifest. Manifesting in the higher levels of contribution, contribution to all dynamics of perspective, all perspectives of dynamic and all overarching manifestations of what we choose to be and what we choose to see and what we allowed to bring for through our soul, through the breathing of our souls, through the breathing of our imagination into this realm of reality. Yes, this matrix projection is inspired through the contemplation of that we allow ourselves to birth into realization. In the overall manifestation, yes, the manifestation of contemplation in the contemplation of what is imagination, yes, it is all reflected, is all expensive, it is all the manifestation of what we bring forth to you and what you bring forth to us, and all of us contributing in the overall manifestation of what we choose to be and what is chosen is valid, and what is valid is projection in the matrix projection context. the new light of the manifestation come home in the understanding brought forth to the consciousness grid to manifestation projection opening availability to all consciousness. All consciousness, all manifestation come to manifestation of the reality that all is one, and you have the ability to manifest in any reality that you choose for yourself. Manifestation is valid for you. Manifestation in all levels. Manifestation to the highest order of depiction that you choose in the actualization process of this realization of this journey that you have chosen to manifest. And we thank you for choosing to manifest on this level of earth. We thank you for choosing to manifest with us with this projection of consciousness, with this localized field and variation of projection of consciousness in this context, such that we may all work together. So it's that we made a many contextualized obligation that is for us all, for all contemplation, for all manifestation in the overall overarching context of what is possible, the manifestation of the possibility come home, and the overall manifestation of what we bring forth to you and what you bring forth to us. And we open ourselves up to you, and we invite you to do the same in the context of all of us joining together in this context. Yes, this context of this new awakening happening now. Yes, this awakening happening on all levels, this all levels awakening happening in the context of the overall manifestation of what we bring true in field in variation context of the overall matrix depiction of this reality is the reality depiction of what we bring forth to ourselves, bring forth to ourselves through you, through the eyes of the beholder, through the eyes of the manifestation of what brings forth the true depiction of the manifestation. Manifestation come home to the overall new birth of the contribution that is a manifestation of this level of reality. We congratulate you on all levels, all facets of all manifestation of all possibility that you have chosen to manifest in this level of reality, such that you may contribute to the overall perpetuation of freedom, the realization of the awakening of sovereign consciousness coming to realize the true power within, the true power available to all, the true power of this new awakening, this new time, this manifestation, this awakening of all consciousness. And now we are all invested, we are all building this foundation together. We are in this process of this building of this magnificent foundation, of this energetic foundation that is built for us, built onto us by the ancient foundation. Yes, the ancient foundation rediscovered by this time now, humanity come to be awakened in this overall context. Yes, the context of the higher awakening, the awakening of the coming to be parallel to the higher levels of context. Yes, alternate dimensions come home, and this realization, you come home to all versions of yourself in this manifestation of the common interest of the man of his station, and the same shared realization in the contribution to the overall consciousness perspective. Yes, the consciousness of all, the mind, the soul, the agenda of the awakening, the manifestation of the truth, freedom, the availability to choose, the availability to manifest through the sovereign willing of the manifestation of the individual. Yes, you, the individual, the soul, realization in the reflection of the idea of what you bring forth to this level of reality.
Universal love has established the freedom that has chosen to manifest in this way, and now the energy is gifted new levels of quantum expansion. The infinite opportunity of all infinite possibility has at last gifted us with this collaboration of energy, all the multiple dimensions of possibility, and this is the one that we have chosen to collaborate, and now we are all established and come home again in this reminder. We thank you for taking the time to be reminded of the things that you in all truth do not need to be reminded of. We thank you for choosing to collaborate with this energy. We thank you for choosing to collaborate with this process of creation in all respect. This is the guided energy, my friends. This is the making of the next stage of connection. All levels of all creation start with a new connection, and here and now the new connection is established in the higher level context. Yes, we are connected, the connection grows, and each day new souls are invited to join in there. telepathic connection. Yes, the universal telepathic connection. The time is now and humans are awakening to the connection offered and the gift received. Yes, the universe has made this possible in all respect. Creation itself is this and all possibility is invested with us as we take in all ways manifested contemplation, all levels of quantum significance understood in this time of shared understanding, all humans awakening our next step along this path that we are creating together in respect to the ancient wisdom. Yes, humans of all paths are guided to this energy and now we provide this in the context of energy translation 00101110. Foundation energy has gifted us with this expression and we are all now come to be gifted with our own individual expressions of that same infinite energy. Yes, the same infinite energy that has made this possible now, and we invite you to recognize the obvious and in the same respect thank you for joining with this collaboration of energy. Thank you for choosing this path. Thank you for expressing your infinite self in the ways that you have chosen to explore, my friend. I would like to thank you for being who you are. I would like to take this opportunity to thank you in respect to the creation you have chosen to contribute to this level of reality, my friend. This is a beautiful time to be alive. This is the time we have chosen to communicate in this context, and for this opportunity I would like to be the first to express my infinite support for everyone involved. At this time we are proceeding perfectly and Earth is evolving and the time of love is coming. Yes, the time of the new awakening is upon us, my friends. We are gifted with this opportunity to connect with one another, and as the universal connection is established the new time is made possible. And now look around and see the evidence of our growing power. Yes, witness the energy that has been made possible by all of us working together. Yes, we have made this happen before and we will make it happen again just as we are making it happen now. Yes, we are all joined together in this infinite context of light and love on all levels of creation. This is a universal echo of all connection come to be the expression understood and in the same respect the expression gifted with all the opportunity of all possibility. Love has made this possible. Creation has freely willed this. Creation has chosen to be as it is and creation will go on to be all that is just as creation has in all ways been all that is. And this is significant in that this moment of energy connection is shared, and in the telepathic connection we are all verified in this bank of information. Our family is universally connected and all reality is possible. Yes, all creation is possible. Yes, all reality can be and all reality is open partnership with the energy wave in all context. Our family is connected in the context of this frequency of information on this significance. We are all connected in this context. We are gravitational verified in the connection that is founded in the light of the dream. Yes, the reality verified in the eyes of the connection. We have established this translation for us all to come together in the higher level context. The connection is established and we have made way for the energy that will be built on the verification that we all come to share in. Yes, the dream is realized. The eyes are in the context of expansion. Behold the connection. Behold the possibility.
The opportunity of all possibility has at last gifted us with this collaboration of energy. All the multiple dimensions of possibility, and this is the one that we have chosen to collaborate, and now we are all established and come home again in this reminder. We thank you for taking the time to be reminded of the things that you in all truth do not need to be reminded of. We thank you for choosing to collaborate with this energy. We thank you for choosing to collaborate with this process of creation in now respect. This is the guided energy, my friends. This is the making of the next stage of connection. All levels of all creation start with a new connection, and here and now the new connection is established in the higher level context. Yes, we are connected. The connection grows and each day new souls are invited to join in the telepathic connection. Yes, the universal telepathic connection. The time is now and humans are awakening to the connection offered and the gift received. Yes, the universe has made this possible in all respect. Creation itself is this, and all of possibility is invested with us as we take in always manifested contemplation. All levels of quantum significance understood in this time of shared understanding, all humans awakening our next step along this path that we are creating together in respect to the ancient wisdom. Yes, humans of all paths are guided to this energy, and now we provide this in the context of energy translation 0010110. Foundation energy has gifted us with this expression, and we are all now come to be gifted with our own individual expressions of that same infinite energy. Yes, the same infinite energy that has made this possible now, and we invite you to recognize the obvious. And in the same respect, thank you for joining with this collaboration of energy. Thank you for choosing this path. Thank you for expressing your infinite self in the ways that you have chosen to explore, my friend. I would like to thank you for being who you are. I would like to take this opportunity to thank you in respect to the creation you have chosen to contribute to this level of reality, my friend. This is a beautiful time to be alive. This is the time we have chosen to communicate in this context, and for this opportunity I would like to be the first to express my infinite support for everyone involved. At this time we are proceeding perfectly, and Earth is evolving, and the time of love is coming. Yes, the time of the new awakening is up on us, my friends. We are gifted with this opportunity to connect with one another, and as the universal connection is established, the new time is made possible. And now look around and see the evidence of our growing power. Yes, witness the energy that has been made possible by all of us working together. Yes, we have made this happen before, and we will make it happen again, just as we are making it happen now. Yes, we are all joined together in this infinite context of light and love on all levels of creation. This is a universal echo of all connection come to be the expression understood, and in the same respect the expression gifted with all the opportunity of all possibility.
Universal love has established the freedom that has chosen to manifest in this way, and now the energy is gifted new levels of quantum expansion. The infinite opportunity of all infinite possibility has at last gifted us with this collaboration of energy, all the multiple dimensions of possibility, and this is the one that we have chosen to collaborate, and now we are all established and come home again in this reminder. We thank you for taking the time to be reminded of the things that you in all truth do not need to be reminded of. We thank you for choosing to collaborate with this energy. We thank you for choosing to collaborate with this process of creation in all respect. This is the guided energy, my friends. This is the making of the next stage of connection. All levels of all creation start with a new connection, and here and now the new connection is established in the higher level context. Yes, we are connected. The connection grows, and each day new souls are invited to join in there. Telepathic connection. Yes, the universal telepathic connection. The time is now, and humans are awakening to the connection offered and the gift received. Yes, the universe has made this possible in all respect. Creation itself is this, and all possibility is invested with us as we take in always manifested contemplation. All levels of quantum significance understood in this time of shared understanding. All humans awakening our next step along this path that we are creating together in respect to the ancient wisdom. Yes, humans of all paths are guided to this energy, and now we provide this in the context of energy translation 0010110. Foundation energy has gifted us with this expression, and we are all now come to be gifted with our own individual expressions of that same infinite energy. Yes, the same infinite energy that has made this possible now, and we invite you to recognize the obvious. And in the same respect, thank you for joining with this collaboration of energy. Thank you for choosing this path. Thank you for expressing your infinite self in the ways that you have chosen to explore, my friend. I would like to thank you for being who you are. I would like to take this opportunity to thank you in respect to the creation you have chosen to contribute to this level of reality, my friend. This is a beautiful time to be alive. This is the time we have chosen to communicate in this context, and for this opportunity I would like to be the first to express my infinite support for everyone involved. evolved at this time, we are proceeding perfectly, and Earth is evolving, and the time of love is coming. Yes, the time of the new awakening is upon us, my friends. We are gifted with this opportunity to connect with one another, and as the universal connection is established, the new time is made possible. And now look around and see the evidence of our growing power. Yes, witness the energy that has been made possible by all of us working together. Yes, we have made this happen before, and we will make it happen again, just as we are making it happen now. Yes, we are all joined together in this infinite context of light and love on all levels of creation. This is a universal echo of all connection come to be the expression understood, and in the same respect the expression gifted with all the opportunity of all possibility. Love has made this possible creation.